let's go ahead and kick this session off. Thanks all for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Remember to please like, share and subscribe. I'd like to build as many followers as I can on my YouTube channel. It's free and it's great for me. So please go ahead and click that icon and subscribe. I'd really, really appreciate that. A few things you're going to need for today's session is a towel, a mat, some water. And as you can see from behind me here, we're going to need enough space to be moving around. This session is our back to front session. So we're going to be working on our back, working on our front, working on our back, working on our front, going back to front, all right? So we're going to be flipping over. So make sure you've got water, a towel, mat, enough space. Let's go ahead and kick this session off. Okay, we're going to start with a side shuffle. Nothing too new with our warm up. We're touching the floor as we shuffle. We're going to shuffle and touch. And remember, as I said before, in our warm-ups, we want to be moving in movements that we're going to be using in our session, okay? It's pointless, for example, running on a treadmill or going on a bike if you're going to be looking to improve your one rep max deadlift, okay? What you do is do the deadlift movement at a lower intensity to warm through the neuromuscular system in that pattern. Same thing here, warming through our neuromuscular system in the same pattern. Let's hold ourselves in the center, touch each foot, opposite arm. Excellent, nice and smooth. We're gonna have a walk out in a moment into up and down dog. Just keep it smooth, ready? Here we go, put the hands down, walk it forwards, up and down, up and down. Just gently does it, nice and smooth. One more, walk ourselves up, touch these toes again. Okay guys, bring ourselves up, rotate. Nice and gentle with our rotation. Remember, we are just getting warm. Let's bring ourselves into a nice sweeping lunge. Under we go. Okay, dropping the knee. And again, let's go ahead and just shuffle side to side. Touch as you get there. Come across the body as you touch. You got it. Nice and simple. Light on the toes. Warming up the calves. Inside and outside thighs, lower back as well. Let's do a couple more. Okay, come back into the middle. Touch as we go, foot. Try and go a little bit further. Now get ready to walk forwards for up and down dog. Are you ready? Yeah. Okay, here we go, forwards. Up and down. Do a couple more. Let's walk it back up. Roll and sweep here. Now, this is going to conclude our warm up. Quite sure we've got a lot of work to get through today. Our first move is going to be those up and down dogs for
followed by oblique curls. Just relax there, shake it out. Okay, let's look at getting started then. I hope you're feeling just a little bit warmer. Okay, so up and down dog. Make sure we've got enough space. We're going to come down. You can do this on hands and knees. The alternative is going to be here. Okay? If you can, hands and knees, toes, up dog, down dog, into oblique curls. Ready? Hold plank, hips are low, shoulders, head lifted. 3, 2, 1, away we go. Drive. Up and down. 2, we're doing 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, bring it through, here, opposite 6 times, 6 on the other side, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Onto our front. Plank jacks here. Okay. Now keep the hips low. Come on. We're doing 12. Back onto our backs. Now the legs come up here. One to the side, and in. Doing 12. When you've done those 12, flip ourselves back over. We've got 4 press-ups and a step through. So, here, press, step through, step through, press, step through, step through. 4 to go. Three to go. Two to go. Then we're here. Out we go. Roll over. Woohoo! Ab curl. Okay, you got that? Roll. Ab curl. Great work. Ab curl. Once you've done those 6, we're into mountain climbers here. Okay, mountain climbers, in with those knees. Let's relax there, up and down dog. 6 times. Four, five, 6, come through. Oblique curls into our plank jacks. Go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Change it over. Other side, keep it here if you want. Straight arm, straight leg if you can. Lift that shoulder off. 4. Have we done 6? Round we come. Plank jacks. Hold. 12. Bring it in. Up. Work working the adductor here and abdominals. 12 in total. Over we go. Press up into our step through. Go. One press up. Step it through. Step it through and kick. Three done. Four done. Doing great. Down we come, roll it over, curl, are you with me? Let's go. Great work, guys, up we come. Mountain climbers, you with me? 3, 2, 1, go. Twelve in total. Are you counting? I think you are. Okay, up and down dog, give me it, go. You've done six into our oblique curls. Sit up. Away you go. Change it over. Bring that shoulder off. Four. Okay, whip it over. Woo. Hands underneath the shoulders. Plank it out. Jacks, go. Okay, through we go. Adductor, one leg, other leg. Now it gets tougher, we're almost done here, then we're changing set. Are you counting? Got 12 of these bad boys. Keep your lower back against the floor, shoulders down. Keep it controlled. When you've done those 12, relax, press up and kick through. Ready? 3, 2, 1, press. You got it. Good work. When you've done those six, up we come. Woo! Okay, we've got a string of four exercises. First one is burpees, six reps. I'm not going to tell you the rest, let's get this done. Six reps, 3, 2, 1, go. Six, shake it out, skater with a get down. 3, 2, 1. you've done those six, up we come, shake it out, catch your breath. Single leg hop, six times, shuffle back, here we go. Great. One more. Change your leg. Whew. Try and stick that landing. Drive off with that foot. Just six on each. And six, three, two, one, jump, jog. Hop on that knee, high knee. Hop on the other leg, three. One, two, three, hop. One, two, three, hop. Now we're gonna do that set again. Starting with burpees. Now you know the moves now. So give it some willy, okay? I said I'm not breakfast in these I am function workouts. Whew. Remember, we just warm you up. Ready for the day, training, not draining. You ready for burpees? You better be. 3, 2, 1, burpee, go. Just go through the get down. 3, 2, 1. You can step and walk it if you need to. If you can, pop it out and in. It's only six. When you've done those six, shake it out. Single leg hop for distance. 3, 2, 1. Go. Change your leg, over leg, other leg, other leg, other leg. Pop it, stick it. Come back. Pop it, stick it. Whoa. Mind out for the mat. When you're doing those six, 3, 2, 1, hopping and jogging. Ready? Check it out, 3, 2, 1, go. High knee, use those arms. Go through it one more time, guys, yep. I think we can. One more time. Come on. Okay. Get ready. Burpees in 3, 2, 1. Go. Skater it, go. When you're on those six, single leg, pop it, back we come. Changing leg. Doing great. Okay, 3, 2, 1 hops. Keep those knees up high, light on the toes. Come on, you're doing great. Keep driving, keep with me. Relax, guys, shake it out. Ooh, breathe. Shake the legs. We're finishing this session, our back to front session, with breathing squats. If you're interested in functional movement, I'll leave a link up here for our Pilates workouts and functional movement exercises. You might want to head over and check those out. Breathing squats here, hands across the chest. Breathe in and come down. Breathe out and up, breathe in. Breathe in. Coming as low as you can comfortably. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Try and get a good range of motion. Last two. Breathe, 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 breathe in. And out. And relax there. Let's go ahead and stretch. Let's come onto the mat. Nice open hip angle. Hands down on the inside of that foot. Keep the heart lifted, shoulders back, stretching out that hip flexor. If you want to externally rotate the front foot a little bit, you're more than welcome. So here we're stretching a bit the inner thigh and the hips. We're not going to be here too long. Keep the head lifted, keep the shoulders back. And relax, so swap over legs, turn the foot back in, step it over, knee in line with the ankle if we can, chin up, chest high, shoulders back, next we're going to be stretching hamstrings, okay. So let's turn that front foot forwards. Hands on the outside and inside. Push up, stretch that front leg. Hold this in this session. Hold it. Static stretch. Pushing the heel down behind us. Looking to straighten the front leg. Now we're going to have a bit of movement. Drop the knee, push the heel. Knee, heel, knee, heel. Okay, last two. Let's change over. Up we come. Hold. Heel down at the back. Front leg straight. Static hold to start with. And then start to move. Drop that knee. Heel. Knee. Heel. Straightening the front leg as well. Let's turn ourselves through to the front. Hold down. Walk the legs out. Walk them back in. Walk them out. Walk them back in. Hold low. Stay low. Extend the legs. Roll ourselves up. And open up that chest. Now, if you want to go ahead and do some more stretching, you are more than welcome. That concludes this Iron Functional workout. Thank you very much for your time. Please like, share, and click that subscribe. It's free, and it's great for me. It helps me stay motivated to bring you more of this content, and I really appreciate your time in doing that. It means you get a notification every time I upload new content, and I appreciate you following me. Please go ahead, click that subscribe button. I'll go ahead and see you on the next one. Thank you very much. Well done.